Welcome to a new video of IPO analysis by Choice Broking. Today we will be reviewing the IPO of CE Info Systems Limited, also known as Map My India. I am fundamental research analyst Siddhi Acharya, and I welcome you all to our YouTube channel Choice. CE Info Systems Limited is India's leading provider of advanced digital map, geospatial software, and location-based IoT services. Its business can be classified into two segments. First one is map and data, and second one is platform and IoT. Under maps and data, they provide digital maps across India, which are presented in 2D and 3D and are available both in standard definition and high definition. Under platforms and IoT, they provide navigation platforms, location-based IoT, fleet, workforce automation products, etc. CE Info Systems provides its services under the brand Map My India for the Indian markets and for the international markets under the Mapple brand. Digital maps of the company cover 6.29 million kilometer roads of India that represent 98.5% of the entire country. Majority of their revenue comes from B2B and B2B2C customers, where the revenue is generated from subscription fees, royalties or annuities for licenses, and usage rights to property for their offerings. Subscription fees, royalties and annuity payments together contributed over 90% of the total revenue in FY21. 44% of the company's total revenue comes from automotive sector, 44% from corporates, 9% from government, and the remaining 3% from retail clients. The company's products are used by top global players such as Flipkart, PhonePe, Apple, Hyundai, etc. The company's total revenue grew by 6.2% CAGR over FY19 to FY21 and stood at 150 crore rupees in FY21. Meanwhile, EBITDA margin was improved from 18.9% in FY19 to 33.7% in FY21. Return on equity rose to 16.7% in FY21 as compared to 11.8% in FY19. Along with this, they reported strong performance in the first half of FY22 with operating revenue of 100 crores and EBITDA margin at 45.2%. The company has priced its IPO at a price band of 1000 rupees to 1033 rupees. There will be 14 shares in one lot, and at the higher price band, the total application money is 14462 rupees. The IPO opens on 9th of December and closes on 13th of December. The company is planning to raise 1039.6 crore rupees through this IPO, and the entire issue is an offer for sale. Therefore, the company will not receive any amount from this issue, and the entire amount will go to the investors who are selling their stake. At the higher price band, the issue is priced at a PE multiple of 58.2x on its FY22 annualized EPS, and there are no listed domestic peers for this company having the same business profile. Considering industry tailwinds, strong market position, and high entry barriers to the business, we expect robust growth for this business going forward. We also expect its healthy margin profile to keep the profitability trajectory upbeat. Considering all these factors, we would recommend our investors to subscribe to this issue. If you liked our video, please click on the like button and do subscribe to our channel to never miss an update on the upcoming IPOs. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risk. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.